Hi, I'm John Davidson for EA Sports. Tonight's game comes from the Nassau Veterans Memorial Coliseum, where the New York Islanders host the visiting Hartford Whalers. Let's take a look at the starting lineups. Tonight's starting lineup for the Islanders. At center, number 39, Travis Green. At left wing, number 18, Marty McKinnis. And at right wing, number 16, Zygmunt Palfy. On defense, number 37, Dennis Vasky. And number 11, Darius Kasparaitis. And starting in net, number 30, Tommy Soderstrom. Tonight's starting lineup for the Whalers. At center, number 92, Jeff O'Neill. At left wing, number 94, Brendan Shanahan. And at right wing, number 16, Nelson Emerson. On defense, number 27, Jeff Brown. And number 4, Gerald Diddick. And starting in net, number 1, Sean Burke.
Good evening. This is John Davidson. Welcome to EA Sports Hockey Night. We have a great conference matchup tonight. Games like this are a good barometer for how well a team will stand up in the regular season and hopefully the playoffs. You can expect a super matchup tonight. The players are on the ice, so let's get down to the action.
Scored by number 92, Jeff O'Neill. Assisted by Jeff Brown. Scored by number 44, Todd Bertuzzi, assisted by Alexander Cimak. Scored by number 8, Jeff Sanderson.
Thank you.
Green. Thank you.
Welcome back. What a shootout we have going here. The offenses are in high gear tonight, and we've seen a lot of great scoring chances. The fans have to be happy with the action, but I'm sure the coaches would like the defense to tighten up and take some pressure off the goalies. It looks like the players are back on the ice. Let's go down for the faceoff.
Number 92, Jeff O'Neill.
Welcome back. What a shootout we have going here. The offenses are in high gear tonight, and we've seen a lot of great scoring chances. The fans have to be happy with the action, but I'm sure the coaches would like the defense to tighten up and take some pressure off the goalies. It looks like the players are back on the ice. Let's go down for the faceoff.
Thank you.
scored by number 17, Darby Hendrickson, assisted by Kenny Johnson. Scored by number 7, Brian Glynn, assisted by Sean Burke. Scored by number 18, Marty McKinnis, assisted by Travis Green.
That's all for the third period. The teams will take a short break and get back onto the ice for overtime. Will it be sudden victory or will it be sudden death? This is a chance for someone to step up and become tonight's hero. Let's get back to the action.
Scored by number 47, Rich Pilon, assisted by Derek King.
What a great game. Ladies and gentlemen, this was a close one. Although you'd like to be protecting a bigger lead at the end of the game, a one-goal difference really makes for exciting hockey. But the defense held up, and the goalie came through in the crunch. Until next time, I'm John Davidson for NHL Hockey with EA Sports.